Okay, my bees. You know what? I can't believe I'm doing a video for this, but I have to be completely honest with you. So I never done a story thing before, but you know what? I'm just gonna do it. So anyway, long time ago, we were at this house, right? And I am not kidding you. I'm not kidding you. I actually enjoyed the house for a bit. Until, like, I was in my mom's room sleeping and all that. I don't know. But, actually, I was just watching TV, that's it. In my mom's room. And then, all of a sudden, in this house, and I swear to you, the TV turned off by itself. And that's not the only thing that happened, okay? That is not the only thing that happened. When my sister, like, a long time ago, this was, like, a long time ago in McMinnville, at this house, it was, like, it was a blue house or something. Stay the hell away from it. That's what I'm just gonna say right now. Stay away from it. It is haunted as all hell. Just stay away from it. Anyway, I was little, and my sister, decided to watch Halloween, the Rob Zombie version. And to remind you, I actually liked watching movies. I also, this was my first time where I watched 8 Mile. So, I don't know when this was, but I covered my ears, I covered my eyes. I didn't cover my ears, I just covered my eyes, because I was scared of that movie, man. I don't know why I was scared of it. And then when my sister turned on Without a Paddle for me to fall asleep to, and I swear to God, I am not making a joke out of this. This is not a freaking joke, okay? I was trying to get up to go to the bathroom, all right? And all of a sudden, I see I'm sorry for doing this, but the same fucking guy from the movie. He was in the house. He was in that damn house. So I decided to go to my mom's room and bang on the door. I was banging on that door. And then all of a sudden he was like right there. I was like, oh no. I decided to run to the front door. And I thank goodness that I can't believe I'm saying her name, but Josie, I can't remember her name, but Josie, she used to be one of our friends, but not anymore. If it wasn't for her, I would have been dead. I would have been dead. I'm being serious. I don't know what the hell was in that house, man. It was fucking haunted. It was haunted, man. I am glad we got the hell out of there. I'm glad we moved, because I didn't want to go back. I don't want to go back to that freaking house, man. That freaking house was terrifying as all hell, dude. Like, I don't know why. But here's another thing, it didn't stop there, okay? This actually happened. I can't believe I'm going on, but I need to do this, okay? Now, I was at a friend's house, okay, and it was in Hickory Street. My mom's friend's room was like over, like right where the hallway is. I walked, tried to get to that room, alright? All of a freaking sudden, I see a fucking hand. I see a hand. I see a goddamn hand that, like, is right, like, where the door right there was. The hand was right there. I was like, what the hell did I just see?
I wasn't just dreaming that. I don't know what the fuck that was, but that scared the freaking hell out of me, man. It scared the hell out of me. And ever since, man, those two memories, I was freaking terrified. Like, I was terrified, man. Like, imagine, if you will, like, imagine you're in your home, right? Just watching a TV, like, a show or something that you love, and all of a sudden it turns off by itself. No. Then you're like, wait, what the hell? I know I didn't turn it off. I can't believe. I don't know what the hell was in that damn house in the McMinnville. It was like it just stayed the hell away. Like it's next to the pink house, but it's right there. I don't remember if it's blue, but stay the hell away from the house. God, man, I was freaking out. I was freaking out, man. Like, you don't know how freaking terrified I was to see the TV turn off by its goddamn self. And to remind you, I didn't turn it off. Because I didn't have, like, the remote was not, like near, like, on the bed. Fuck that house, man. I'm never going back. But thank goodness we got the hell out of there. But I know I've, like, gone. And not to remind you, I wanted to play some PlayStation. The original PlayStation. That's why I went to the other, that room I was talking about. And that's when the hand freaking disappeared. That freaking hand. That goddamn hand, man. Oh my fucking god, man. I don't know why. I thought for a second I was, like, dreaming or just imagine that. No, it was fucking right there, and I'm sorry for the profanity, but god damn, I can't even picture, like, I am never going back to that house, the McMinnville house. I'm never going back to that house, because the thing is, like, now here's the thing, okay? I thought for a second, maybe, like, if I wake up, something, like, nothing bad's gonna happen. Like, oh, nothing's bad's gonna happen. I'm just gonna wake up, go to the bathroom. No, that's not the case. I wake up, and I see the same horror icon from the Rob Zombie Halloween to remind you. I was like, no, screw this. I was banging on my mom's door. I was telling her to, like, open up or something to help me. I literally said, like, that stuff, because I don't know what the hell happened there. Like, I don't know what, why did we rent that, like, house? I don't know why, but I'm so glad that we are not in the house anymore, man, because that freaking house just, it terrified the hell out of me. It terrified the hell out of me to see the goddamn, the freaking, the TV. And to remind you, it was like on this ad or something. It was on this ad on the TV. And it just instantly just, hold on, turned off by itself. And I'm like, what the freaking hell is, what was that? And I'm like, and I'm just like thinking to myself, I know I didn't turn off the TV. I was freaking terrified, man. Like, I'm so glad that we went out of the house. But, yeah, my bees, that's just my story for today. Comment down below, and if you like this, make sure to subscribe and hit that notification bell for more stories, if you want me to, like, say more stories. But, But if you do see that house in McMinnville, like that house I was just talking about, just do yourself a favor and don't buy it. Don't even, like, it's haunted, man. Like, I was freaking terrified to see that happen at night. To remind you, at night it happened, and not only that, but I know I shouldn't go on. So, if you would like to hear me to hear a part two of this, please comment down below, and thank you for watching. Bye, my bees.